tracking movement in and out of barren light, with emphasis on the fort's